This is a nice example of a gray squirrel drey. That is the quarters they build themselves for the winter. Because squirrels don't actually hibernate. They need somewhere warm. They can then wake up and go and find the food that they've hidden to survive the winter. This drey is constructed of birch twigs and leaves. One of the distinguishing characteristics is it has a dome over the top, so it has a roof, unlike most bird nests.